Good afternoon, Jim Colt here from Hypertherm. I'm in my home shop up in beautiful New Hampshire. I just wanted to do a quick comparison between the two Hypertherm 30 amp units. We have the Hypertherm Powermax 30 XP, which has been on the market for about a year, and we just recently introduced another 30 amp unit. It's called the Powermax 30 Air. The difference between these two, the 30 Air has a built-in air compressor. You don't have to plug it into an air hose to make it operate. It's a little bit larger, as you can see, and slightly heavier. This is about 30 pounds, and the 30 XP is a little bit lighter than that. It's a little bit more portable package, as you would expect, because there's not an air compressor inside that unit. Why would you buy one over the other? The 30 XP doesn't have to power a compressor, so it can run on either 120 volt input or 240 volt input. You do have to connect an airline to it, but it doesn't have to share its power with a compressor, so you're going to get a little bit more power at the torch in terms of wattage. Yes, they're both 30 amps, but this one produces 50% almost more wattage than the 30 Air does. And that's because the 30 Air, again, has to share power with the compressor internally. A little bit different torch designs as well. The 30 XP has a shielded torch, drag it on the plate all day long, excellent consumable life. The 30 Air has a torch that's made to conserve air, so we could put a smaller air compressor in, use a little bit less power. It's a non-shielded torch design, lower arc voltage. Everything was done just to make the portability work a little bit better with the 30 Air. When it comes down to cutting, both of these units running on 240 volts can sever 5/8 of an inch, but if you race these two torches, the 30 XP would cut a little bit faster than 30 Air in that 5/8 material. If you're cutting 5/8 all day long, they're both the wrong system for you, so you got to keep that in mind as well. But anyway, true portability, built-in air compressor, 30 XP, a little bit more power and a smaller package if you've got air on this site where you need to do your cutting. That's really the comparison between the two. Thanks for listening.